Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm Brad and this is Assassin's Creed Origins. We're continuing with the story and I remember in the last video we spoke to an old man and his wife had passed away and he knew he was going to pass away soon, so I had to get his Book of the Dead. And it was from a underground temple area that I had already visited. So I just went back and I got the book, but when I got back the old man had passed away. So now I have to get to a temple to return the book to him. However, I want to do some exploring before I do that. So there's a bunch of question marks on the map. The old man's right here in a small temple. And I have to go that way anyway to get to the city. But there's a bunch of question marks all around this area before I ever go to Alexandria. And I noticed that there's a question mark out here. And this is where the temp, that little base was that I fought all the guards in the last video. But there's a question mark here, and there's also a fast travel point over here that I missed. I don't even know how I missed it. But I'm going to head over there and grab that while I check this question mark out first. So let's keep going. It's not too far away. Not sure what's gonna be out here. Whoa. Okay, that's a camp. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna attack them while I'm mounted.
Hey. Rip you to shreds!
Yeah, it was far enough away that I didn't aggro the rest. Okay, there is an alarm point, two men sleeping. Okay, so the biggest guy is the captain in the center. Doesn't look like there's anyone else. So there's four guys left. I'm gonna go after this guy.
What?
Now I try to sneak in. Eremos hideout.
I must be careful now.
So hey, hold on!
Whoa. Oh, I missed him. Come here. That's right, come here. In the brush. Cool. New bow.
Damn it! Got away!
No, I'm right over here. You just don't know it yet. But you're gonna walk closer to me, aren't you? Yeah, come here, Captain.
And now!
And now we take out the sleeping guys. The whole camp is now clear, and I got the treasure. What's this? Avenge Selox? Okay, So it looks like there's... Oh, wait. Let me tag that. So it looks like someone got killed. Whoa. What the... What happened?
Whoa. What is this?
Okay, so I have to avenge him now. I did avenge him though. I killed all these guys.
Whoa.
Oh, he's still alive. Okay, so we avenged him already? Yes, level 10. Gear, new shield. Let's see if that's better than what I have. Nope. And abilities. Right now I'm not too worried about abilities. Yeah, I can equip the second bow, why not? Okay. So there's another question mark there. There's another one here. And the fast travel point's over here. Okay. So it looks like this... These ruins out here are the other point. Wow, this area is huge. This isn't even one of the big areas. This is rather small. Gotta be careful. Let me scout it out.
Whoa.
I'm not sure what's here. Oh. Oh my god, these guys are way too high level. I'm level 10, they're 3 to 4 levels above me. And there's nowhere to really hide to ambush them. You would have to fight them. Okay, it's somewhere to come back to. Wait a second, why is there a question mark there? Oh, I see. There's 2 question marks. So that was... Okay, so a bunch of them appeared that I didn't notice. Oh, those are snakes.
Whoa.
There's hyenas. Oh, there's a treasure here too. Okay, I'm getting a bit off track. So those snakes have a treasure.
Whoa.
Well, it doesn't tell me their level.
Whoa.
Yeah, I didn't even have to fight them at all. I just snuck in, stole the loot, and ran. Works for me. Okay. So I got that treasure. I know these guys are too high level. So now I just have to go after this and see what's there.
Whoa.
Thank you. it looks like one of the celestial circles. Looks like a lion? Kinda?
Magi have a duty to the gods. We must be strong and ready to fight. But we must only fight when it is just.
I'll practice hard, Papa. I want to be strong and hunt like you do.
You are already better with your weapons than many men. You will make a fine Magi, son.
Like Mom says, may your victories multiply.
I don't see it in the stars.
The Divine Lion.
Oh, there we go. I just had to rotate it. I like how he remembers his son. When he does the celestial, when he searches for the celestial animals. Okay, so we found that one. Now we go to the fast travel point. I'm not sure why there's a fast travel point all the way out here, but let's see.
Whoa.
Seems to be out in the middle of nowhere. Is that a boat? In the middle of the sand?
Whoa.
It is. It's a ship in the middle of the sand. It's so weird. Let's do a leap of faith. Come here, horsey. Okay, so now that we've discovered that, there's more over here. Not sure how far I can go. I'm getting further and further away from everything. 88, 94, nope. I could try to see what's here. It looks like it's way up in the mountains, though. Since I'm over here, why not? Oh, it's not that far away. Too high level. Okay, let's go back. They're skull level. There's no way I can fight them. I could try this one too, just to see what's there.
Whoa.
Yeah, skull level again. It's Giza. Okay, well, I explored another area. So there's the map so far. Like, this is everything I haven't explored. So here's the first map where I was in Siwa. So there's still all this that needs to be explored. And these maps are huge. Like, Alexandria alone is a map. It's crazy. Okay, so let's zoom back in. We will go back to deliver the Book of the Dead. Back to our quests. And the Book of the Dead's the next one. And that should be right nearby. Actually, let's do a leap of faith. Poor guy. I was hoping I'd be able to get the book to him before his wife passed. So at least he would die knowing that he would be reunited with his wife. He passed away before I could help him.
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side.
At least I know he got his book back. Alright, next quest. We've got ulterior motive. In response to a plea from Mahet, Bayet investigates the sale of false religious icons in the Yamu market. Okay, so this is where I need to meet with the guy outside. I think I've talked to them all. I have to meet with the guy outside the market. The feeling is gonna try to kill me.
This looks like a child made it!
Point of interest. We don't need it.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair. But they would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it!
No one will find your body once we feed to the crocodiles.
Karte, Hirt and Berg.
A man who fights as well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head.
Oh. I got really violent all of a sudden.
Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace.
Yeah, that is shameful. Camp I was already at. I already killed everybody and I don't think they'd come back yet.
I should be cautious around here.
I should have looted here the last time I was here. What am I doing? Unexpected.
They will attack on sight.
Hey! Ha! Yeah!
They all respond.
Hey, wait! Worms take you!
Let's try this again without dying this time. So this brings us back to the ulterior motive. There's a ship out here too with a question mark on it. I wonder what that means. Okay, this one I might as well discover it so that I know it's there. Or no, I know what's there already. That's all the guys that are level 13 and 14. What I want is I want to go up this one.
Whoa.
Skulls here. Yeah, I can't survive these guys. There's no way. Nope, let's get out of here.
Whoa.
next? We go after this here. I honestly just need to see what's there. Could be a friendly town, but it might not be. This is a hostile town for sure. I tried to take them out, but if they detect me, I am instantly dead. The fast travel point for this town. Wow, everything is like higher level over here. Okay, let's stay away from that. Let's go after the ship. Hopefully that's not too high level. Sailing away from me. Let's check it out. I don't see any enemies on board the ship. Yeah. No, there just seems to be sailors, but not really. There's a guard there.
Should not be seen in this area.
Can I take them down from the front? That would be cool. Ouch. didn't realize that other ships could detect me. Aw, poor lions. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything else on this ship. Okay, so that's dealt with. Okay, let's go back to the market. Where's my boat? Oh, no. What happened to my boat? Someone couldn't have stolen it. Oh, I'll just swim over to the raft. Oh, there it is right there. Never mind. Go for alligators.
Ah, here you are.
How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Ispet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.
Level 11, so... Lady of Slaughter. Oh, that sounds inviting. 200 meters away. Try not to bump into anybody. Oops, I didn't mean to bring out my boat.
This must be Pamu. Ugh, the man stinks of beer.
Oh no, I'm dealing with a drunkard.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours. This is hilarious. I'm just walking with a guy slumped over my shoulders. Don't think anything of it.
Let him sit.
Maybe I've gone too far. He's asleep over my shoulders. I can hear him snoring.
Menahat.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion drunk? For toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster! People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight!
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Oh, you go
of
by
it. Of course, Magi. You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the Temple Courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Okay. Sounds straightforward enough. I think the question is, who got him drunk? Did he get himself drunk, or did somebody sabotage the event?
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu? He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Good one, Bayek.
Fine. Follow me.
Oh, I see. I'm wearing a helmet, so nobody will know it's not him.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our custom. We unveil to you a ritual that has guarded us for century upon century. Make every eye to look really upon the warrior for whom the two skies open. Sekhmet, Lady of Slaughter. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness. But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos. Let the battle begin! Since a time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness has shielded us from Isfet's
greed.
Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice.
Wow,
in his hunger,
like
he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door against him. Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos.
Good fighter. I watched him fight a wild beast.
Sekhmet will fall before the goddess.
Ouch.
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
I've bet on Sekhmet.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos.
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
Ouch.
Sekhmet, chase away our bad luck.
His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
That was a really sloppy battle.
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
I don't know about that.
The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer, but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu, whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Oh, it's a nice amount of
XP. Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor as the power.
Oh, new costume. Let's switch to that. Yeah. It's 98. Not good enough. Okay, abilities, just an extra point, I believe. Cool. Okay, where to next? We've got a level 10 quest, Aya. Traveled to Alexandria to seek, to search for his wife. Yeah, but that would make me leave the zone, though. I guess it's okay, I could come back here. Oh, there's another fast travel point here. And there's one here. In this island. I think I could get both of them. So yeah, let's go after both of them. Might as well. And in the next video, we'll go into Alexandria. I'm pretty sure that'll be beautiful. Yeah, I need a boat. That one'll work. I kind of hope I can get to that fast travel point without aggroing any enemies.
Whoa!
Your boat. A bit close there. Now there are alligators, crocodiles, whichever one they are. I think they're crocodiles. There are crocodiles all around this island.
Death. I should investigate.
Okay, let's see what level that quest is. That's 17. Forget that. That's too high level. Aha. Here it is up here. Where does Leap of Faith take me? Oh, into the water.
Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent?
There's a severed limb there, too.
Scraps of a message. Ah, there's too much missing.
Hmm. handle these guys now. There's alligators over there, but that's about it. I don't see anything else. Aha. Okay. I can take out these alligators. Day one, we finally set up camp. We have enough food and materials to last a few days. Tomorrow we start searching the ruins. There's sure to be an undiscovered part of this old temple. Earlier I heard some rustle in the reeds. Pened Jim says it's nothing. I hope he's right. Hello. Found one of two treasures. Where's the other one though? All right, there's something there. Just there though, there's nothing up there, but there is something over there. What is it though? Probably an underwater entrance, maybe. Yep, looks like it's underwater. Treasure. Nope, that's not the second treasure.
Some awesome soup!
Wow, what's this? Anything on the outside. Okay, keeps pointing to something there, but it's underground. How do I get there? That's the big question. Something to do with that. That bamboo over the pit. There we go. Ha. That's not skill, that was a complete accident. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's see if that shield's better than the one I have. Oh my god, way better. Yes, please. Looks cool too. Okay, let's get out of here. Point. This ship, I already killed the captain. There's another fast travel point there on our way to Alexandria, but there's a few question marks. So let's try this question mark first. Stay away from that big ship. There could be another ship. It looks like a burned out ship. Oh no, what is that? Hold on a sec. See any guards. Oh, there's something there. Okay, let's check that out. I may have to swing down. Sunken Dismaltarian ship. Go. Climbing up on these boats are so easy. Okay, let's find this one. Oh, 111, but I think that's two-handed. doesn't say two-handed, though. This is a heavy blade. Okay, now we head to the next point, and then the fast travel point. Another sunken ship? Yeah, it's another shipwreck. There's two treasures to be looted here. Okay, that is moving suspiciously funny. Go. Go to the point of interest. Oh, there's another question mark too. Don't tell me this is some sort of pirate island. It looks pretty big. Let me just double check to make sure. I think we're good. It looks like it's just a regular island. Okay. Trust if there's alligators down there or not. And I have to loot a treasure as well. Let's just climb back down. Whoa. Thank you. Sevetu's tax collectors are looking for you. Take your things and flee. You'll find a boat at the edge of the island. Be safe. I don't know what that means, though. And did I find the treasure? No, I didn't. Scared the crap out of me. Okay, it looks like it's underwater. Ah, there it is. Is that alligator still looking for me? He is. Okay, but with that, we are done. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Did you like this video? Then hit the thumbs up button, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more of these videos. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.